Okay, festival team, please come closer.
Adesso ingresso non funziona con lo.
Yeah, here we go.
Yeah, please. Cantine.
On the each level of this amidance team. In case of emergency, when the enemies attack here, for example, they used to push this stone door from here to block this tunnel. To block this tunnel, for example. And also, this door can be opened only from inside, can be closed only from inside.
Well, I'm going like this.
I told you before, this underground city was built in tuff rock. This is tuff, volcanic ash. Normally, Cappadocia is full of volcanic ash, like this rock. But this is basalt. The basalt stone is hardest stone, very strong stone. It was lava. Yes, it was lava, yes, fire. It hardened when it cold, it hardened and became rock. This is basalt stone. Normally, we can't see the basalt stone in this part of the Cappadocia because we are very far from the underground cities. How did they bring this stone here? We don't know it actually. But this is the stone for spicy. You can imagine, it's in the kitchen part. That's why it's meaningful. You can imagine, they used to make spicy like this. And also some people say they were using this stone to make medicine, like herbal medicines, for example.
और ये छोटी सी टनल है इस टनल में हमें एंटर होने लगे हैं एंड वी आर गोइंग ऐसे चल रहा है ऐसे
द वेंटिलेशन सिस्टम इज ओवर हियर यू कैन हैंडल इट प्लीज
गॉड कमिंग And this is the ventilation system. And these are the unrestored tunnels. And these levels are not restored yet.
Yes, she is loving it.
But it's you can say 5 to 6 levels more.